Step aside, ma'am.
Hey, this one's on me.
It's about time, you cheap bastard.
Hey, only one.
And I'm gonna make it a double.
As long as I live, if I never see Gerard in yellow tights again, I'm gonna die a happy man.
Hey, fellas, look. Right? Look, in that TV.
Hey, hey, look at that. We're on TV.
Make it louder. Conroy brothers were then brought here to the federal courthouse for an extradition hearing.
This guy, when he grabbed you by the throat, I thought I was gonna take a dump.
I did. I had to go change my underwear.
Conroy had apparently been holed up.
Hey, look at my head, man! 27 stitches! Look at this!
27 stitches, my ass!
During the raid, both brothers were wounded. The Conroys have made allegations of excessive use of force, particularly against the senior deputy marshal, Samuel Gerard.
I don't look like that. That guy's ugly.
Hey, Sally, nice suit. Listen, she'll have a martini and we'll take a check.
Who died?
Shut up.
Three Tennessee State's corrections officers dead. Reporting from outside the federal courthouse, Desia Vela, reporting for Channel 2 News, Chicago. Lester?
Ladies and gentlemen, that was a United States Marshal.
Ladies and gentlemen, you put hands together for the United States Marshal Service.
Noah Newman, Cosmo Renfro, Savannah Cooper, Bobby Biggs. You guys are without doubt sorriest excuse for a warrant squad I ever had to work with. But nobody got hurt. It's probably important. And you stayed close on the lead dog, which means you probably get to keep working.
Get paid too?
Let's have a round for this group right here to double milk for this kid.
Double milk for this kid.